the Barnstormers and Steamwheelers collide again for the third and final time this season, this time at the Well. So from the 9-yard line, here comes Brannon. He's completed 54% of his passes this year. Coming off an outstanding game at Arkansas a couple of weeks ago. Pass complete to Errick McCown, and McCown brings it out to midfield.
Well, it's a nice job. Short drop there. McCown got into the pattern very quickly. Nice turn to the ball. Very well executed by the Barnstormers.
And now we get a look at that again.
Good job by McCown, fighting for some extra yards, too.
From the 24 on first down, Brannon winds up, throws, hits McCown. McCown stretches out and into the end zone. And on two plays, the Barnstormers score.
A little extracurricular activity taking place.
When you're a young quarterback learning to play, you've got to be willing to throw it away, and it's great to see that he's able to do that.
J.J. Payne, the fullback behind Brannon. Steps up, delivers, touchdown to McCown.
Well, it's a nice job of Joe Brannon, controlling his body, moving up in the pocket, realizing that the pressure...
will try to build on a Barnstormer one-point lead. Great field position to start. Brannon finds McCown. McCown inside the 10-yard line, dragged down at the 7. First and goal, Barnstormers.
Well, the Barnstormers offensive line and J.J. Payne have been doing a great job. Brannon able to set up, pump it, throw it. And McCown, tough holding on to that football with two guys trying to hog tie him.
Boy, the last two ball games, that has been a great combination. Brannon and McCown, unusual for a field goal kicker in a league that's so hard to kick field goals. But he has kicked 4 consecutive field goals. Hit a 40-yarder 2 weeks ago at Arkansas. But the Barnstormers hope they don't need him in that role because Brannon's back going to the end zone. Has a man wide open. McCown, touchdown, Barnstormers.
Well, it's a nice job of McCown running a great route. Joe Brannon seeing it again and throwing it, delivering the ball where it needed to be. Here you can see Joe check around to his various patterns and hit McCown open. Broken coverage by Quad City, and that is the wrong time to break a coverage.
It's the third time tonight that duo
urged to come in and play his old spot.
So again, both fullbacks are in. Both Payne and Freeney. Brannon looking, delivers, touchdown to McCown. He threaded the needle with a beautiful pass, and Brannon and McCown took up for the 4th time tonight for a score.
Well, that was just a fantastic play by Joe Brannon. Rolling out, and I'm sure that he's enjoying his time at the Well. This is an exciting place to play, and Tim Dodge is doing it for all the right reasons. Loves playing the game, and it's a lot of fun to watch him play.
McCown receives. McCown inside the 10-yard line. Breaks away. He's into the end zone. Touchdown!
What a move by McCown. He is having an outstanding game.
His 5th touchdown grab of the ball game.
Just a quick pass there. McCown catches it down the sideline. Able to get away from the 3rd leading tackler in AF2. And breakaway, nice job getting into the end zone. Tremendous effort by that young man.
A little bit of showbiz at the end.
Why not? It's interesting, these two teams getting essentially in their first season and both struggling some. But good core of people that they want to try and work with as Errick McCown makes a great catch.
McCown gets a block. McCown inside the 5. McCown near the end zone. Touchdown! Great run after the catch by Errick McCown, and the Barnstormers are a point away from tying it up.
Just an absolutely fantastic job of McCown, making breaks, making moves, making people miss.
And a great struggle to make the play after the catch by McCown ties the score.
And we saw a nice lead against a great Green Bay team evaporate in the second half last 2 weeks ago.
But here they look like they're clicking. I mean, there's good momentum in history. So just got to get a drive together and get some points on the board.
Third and five, Barnstormers. Down by one. Dodge in motion. The pass to McCown. Gets a block from Dodge. Gets a first down.
Outstanding effort by Errick McCown there. Just scrambling to get the first down. And he's had a nice day today. Just continues to make plays. See here, he catches the ball. Yards after contact. Just keeps working, avoiding tacklers, and picking up a nice 12-yard gain.